everyone, welcome to our channel TechWorld. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the fashion clothing store in the Bigbidas vendor application. Let's see. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps the vendors. First, open the Bigbidas vendor application, and next, if you have already account, so click on click clear to login. If you are not account, so click on create your account. And next, you have to fill your details like your name, and next your email, and next your phone number. For example, I give this. You have to give your phone number. The automatically OTP sent to this number. And next, write your OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. After creating this password, click on register. After registration, you comes on the dashboard of the screen. In this screen, they have three categories. First one is store categories, and second one is vehicle categories, and third one is service categories. For opening the fashion clothing store, click on store category. After clicking on store listing, you have to fill your details like your shop name. And next, you have to select your shop category. I test fashion clothing. And next, you have to select your store location. And next, you have to select your state, as select Madhya Pradesh. And next, your city. And next, area. And next, store address. And next, you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card. And next, your trade license. For example, I take this image, and next FSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide the your current log only. And next, you have to add your store photo. More than one, you can add the store photo. And next, click on registration. After registration, it comes on the main screen of this application. Okay. In this main screen, they have 5 columns. You can see your all orders, pending orders, and confirm orders, and deliver orders. And you can see your total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And next, you can see your days for recharging in the membership. You can press the bell icon. You got the notification like this. And next, you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next, you have to click on 3 horizontal lines. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you can inactive. If you are present in your store, then you click on active. And next, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And you can see your name, your email, and your phone number. And next, you have to choose anyone option, delivery or pickup. I choose the delivery. Next, you have to fill with kilometer serving. For example, I take this. And next, delivery charges. You can provide 30, 40, 50. And next, free delivery above. And next, click on update. And you can add or edit the store photos in the profile setting. This is complete the profile setting. And next, click on 3 horizontal lines. And next, add the product. Click on add product. And next, you have to add in the product. First product name. Next, your product category. for women. And next, original price. You have to write original price, MRP. And next, you have to give the discount. You can write as well as same. And next, unit. All products having only one unit. That's why I can write the one. And stock. How much stock is there in your store? And description. You can write your product description. And next, you can add your product photo. More than one photo you can add like this. And next, click on add product. Another one time, I will show you how to add the product. Okay. Click on add product. And next, product name. Socks. And next, category. Sock for kids. And next, original price. And next, discount price. Next, unit. All products having only one unit. Stock. And next, description. And next, you can add the product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this. And next, click on add product. This is the simple way of adding the product in this application. Okay. And next, you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. Now I edit the discount price. This is the way of editing the product. Click on edit product. Okay. This is the simple way. And next, you can delete the product by the clicking of delete option. And you can edit the product by the main screen, clicking of edit product. In this way, you can edit the product. And next, orders. You can see the all orders, which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered orders. All orders can be seen in this orders bar. And next, rating and reviews. You can see the reviews of the customers by the clicking of rating and reviews. And next, you have to subscribe your store by the selecting of any one pack, like 30 days, 90 days, 180 days, 365 days. For registration process, only one pack is available. That's why I click on pay now. After launching, you have to select your pack and click on pay now. Next, you have to select your card or UPI or net banking or wallet. I choose wallet. Next, pre-recharge. Next, pay. Next, OTP will be sent to this number. Give OTP and verify. This is the simple way of recharging. Next, your action is completed. You can see your total days and remaining days. And next, this is your complete procedure of open the store in the BigMeters vendor application. Next, I will show you how to customer give the order for your store by using the customer application. First, open the BigMeters customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the order for your store. After open this store, after open this application, you come on this screen and you have to select the category fashion and clothing. And next, you have to find out your store. Like our store is Kanva Mart, click on view store. And next, you have to see your product. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. And this product goes to the cart. And next, click on cart. And next, you have to see your product price. And next, click on checkout. And next, you have to select your address. And next, continue. And your order is successfully completed. This is a simple way of customer gives the orders to your store. And I will show you how it will be comes in. Vendor application. Open the vendor application. And next, you have to click on order. You can see your order. And you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. This way you can see the customer location. And next, you accept this order. This will be goes to the confirm order. In the confirm order, you can call now to the direct to the customer by the clicking of call now. And you can give the completed for this order. Your order is completed then. This is the simple way of open the store and add the product and see the your orders in the BigMeThat vendor application. For more stores and more vehicles and more workers, I will show in the next videos. So please watching our videos continuously and like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.